Hello, and welcome back to also PH Nationals, and I believe this is going to be the last match for the day, and then we move on to the Sunday matches. But yeah, for this match, it's going to be Peachii versus DataUser. I think there will be a little bit of a delay before it starts, but should be an interesting match, you know, before like the actual start of the Chinese New Year, which will be about an hour from now. So yeah, can't wait. Also, happy Chinese New Year again to everyone. So yeah, I guess we just wait until both players are ready to finally play. And yeah, see you then, I guess. I mean, we could talk about something while I'm here, while we're waiting. Like how I haven't yet eaten a single tikoy this whole entire day. Kind of pain. I like tikoys. I want to eat one. Like one singular slice. A long, thick, juicy tikoy is enough for me to get by the day. Excuse me, but yeah, the match is now starting, or the picks and bans are now starting. So first ban will be Hard Rock 2, or oh wait, no, is it the first one? No, it's the second ban. So the bans are going to be Hidden 2 and Hard Rock 2. So we won't be seeing some small circles, and we won't also be seeing low AR. Very sad. Yeah, I guess we now wait on for the picks, I believe. Excuse me, but I am opening a piece of plastic right now. I wanna eat a donut with you before the match starts, and I'm having difficulties opening it. There we go. Did it too quick. Ah, forgive me. I'm talking with something in my mouth. Anyways, DT2 pick. Okay, so I forgot what TT2 was already. Oh yeah, the finger control and a bit of burst maps. To be honest, I actually don't know how both players will perform on this. I feel like both will do pretty well. But it is Peachii's pick, so I'm assuming he can play it really, really, really picking well. So yeah. I am eating a donut right now, so I am having difficulties speaking. But yeah. I still can't believe Dunkin' Donuts changed their name to just Dunkin'. LMAO. Anyways, map is now starting. First map of the match will be DataUser. Very speedy map. Lot of buzz sliders. Very irritating if you miss one of the buzz sliders. And both players holding right now with DataUser with the slight lead of ACK, but it's not too far. Ooh, and a slider break coming in from data users. Not looking too well. Peachii will continue holding the lead and widening the gap further. Yeah. We have entered this a little bit of the slow section now. This is basically free combo for both players, and this is I don't this does not look for a data user whatsoever. Now Peachii needs to find like a miss like right around now, and that was not it. Data user missing, and I think that might just seal the deal. Now I think the amount of time left and the lead is just too much to come back to. So this is no. Ooh, wait. Wait. I don't think there's enough time. It's basically double the score. But maybe there is. Oh, I don't know. Wait. No, there's not enough time, right? Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think so. Yeah. Yeah, there's not enough time. There's not enough time. Okay. Still valiant effort from data user though. And this is going to be Peachii's point. So yeah. First point goes to Peachii, but it is data user's pick now, so he could bring this back with a very good pick. Oh, and both double S rank. Okay, very impressive. Looks like everyone just slider broke somewhere. Ooh, and a Nomad 5 pick. Let's go, dude. Nomad 5 pick. Okay, let's see who memorized the sliders. I just want to make something clear. I do not like this map. I say I like this map, but I just do it ironically.
Anyways,
match is now starting. Oh, and already a miss from Data User. Ooh, and a miss from Peachii now. And combo reset for both players. Yeah, I can't really comment it this map because like I don't believe anyone can hold a combo on this. But Data User does take back the lead now with holding a combo as well. Oh. How do you even like, you must have like photographic memory to like memorize sliders or these types of sliders, man. How even? Wait, Data User missed. Peachii has a combo. Oh, never mind. I gotta do a bit of trolling there. But yeah, damn, almost both 200K scores and almost 300K on Data User as well. I think those might be like the highest scores we've gotten on this map so far. Wow. Damn, same map as well, yeah. How did I not notice that? Oh yeah, I guess Data User wins the it's the gimmick pick. Alright. That map is so goofy. Anyways, looks like Peachii will still be going on the DP abusing route. With a DT3 pick. Okay. I have not touched Golda. Same imposter, same. Oh my god, dude, both players are checking the editor for this pool. Oh my god. Wow. Just leaving the ref in the lobby. So sad. Both players have entered the lobby once again. So, yeah. Map is now starting, I believe. I hope it is. Technically, yeah. You can check the editor mid-match. Kind of broken rule, but it is what it is. You gotta make the best of how you can win. So, yeah. Ooh, and we get the first miss from Data User. I guess data user isn't that comfortable with like DT picks, I guess. Which is why I'm assuming that why Peachii is, you know, picking hidden on this guy. But yeah, Peachii still with the combo and with the ACK as well to back it up. He's looking good so far for Peachii. And on the other hand, not all too well for data user. Ooh, and another miss too from data user. And there's almost like 1/3 of the map left too. I don't think there's enough time. Oh wait, never mind. Oh wait, is there still enough time though? Oh no, I don't think there is. Both players are just missing this ending. Yeah. Yeah, looks like both players are struggling this ending, but it doesn't matter. The score is still Peachii with the lead, so Peachii will be getting his second point. Oh, did I just voice crack? Oh, Peachii will be getting his second point of this match, and it will be data user's pick now. Ignore that. Ignore that voice crack. Please. It's too late at night. Oh my god, data user is literally spinning a wheel right now. That is something. I hit it too bad. Oh, Nomad 2, okay. I think both players I believe are equal in terms of like streaming and like finger control, especially in this kind of map. I feel like data user is a little bit more known on these types of maps as well. And Peachii, of course, he is the second seed of this tournament, so what do you expect that he can't do? Like, tell me. Other than like Nomad 5, which is no one can do that though, so that doesn't count. And I'm sorry if my voice does sound like it's dying. It actually really is. Yeah, I kind of need some water. Oh man. Alright, looks like map is now starting. Oh my goodness. And looks like, oh wait, no, okay, both players with the early miss. That's interesting. Damn. Okay, both players hit that part, and Peachii missing again. We'll make data user take the lead. Yeah. Ooh! Just when I say that, data user slider break somewhere. So Peachii has a chance to, you know, come back. And
oh my god, I just I can't be bothered.
I can't be bothered. How does this happen to me? I keep cursing both of these players. Yeah, but anyways, data user does still have the lead though. But both players have a combo, not that far off from each other. We're nearing the last parts of the maps, so let's see. And I think it's safe to say now that data user gets his second match point as well. Second point of the match as well. Okay. My voice is actually dying. But yeah. So it's now 2-2. Close matchup this far, and yeah, he actually did win by the wheel. Man just basically gambled. Wait, why is Mr. Beast in the commentator's chat? Am I seeing this right now? What happened? Oh wait. I bet you guys can see. He's muted. L. I'm the only one who gets to see Mr. Beast.
What do you mean?
Oh my god, it's Mr. Beast.
Hey guys.
The real Mr. Beast, I can't believe it.
Hey, what's good?
Mr. Beast! Oh wait, I hit the tree pick though. Okay, suck it up. Let's go, suck it up. Are you still out of your house? Where are you? Like?
No, I'm not. I'm Mr. Beast, bro. I'm taking over me as
Oh, yeah, my bad. Yeah, you're Mr. Beast.
Yeah. Yes. Anyway, we got HD3. Honestly, something about HD3, there's a lot of think control needed for this now. I found it really hard to play it mostly. Most especially if you add hidden. It's gonna really intensify it.
Yeah.
It's gonna really intensify the map even more. Isn't that right? We agree.
Yeah.
Give your good opinion and I'll give you $10,000.
Oh, yeah. $10,000. I mean, I love Hidden Tree.
That's right. Then check your door. You got $10,000.
Let's go.
Congrats.
Let's go. I finally get off to pay my school debt. And buy holes. Let's go. I don't think I'm allowed to say that, so I'm very sorry for whatever happens. But match is starting anyways.
Anyway.
Mr. Beast, I didn't know you played Osu.
Oh, I did. I used Osu to practice Fortnite.
Well,
I thought Osu would have been a bit of in practice for Fortnite, but instead I was like, you know what? I want to try this game out called Osu. And I think it was pretty fun. That's why I'm crazy. Me as we called me up, he was like, hey, you want to commentate for me?
Anyways, both players don't have a combo right now, but Peachii does hold the lead by 50k.
But I think data user is right here with the. Data user had a chance to catch up.
Yeah.
But this is the we're fast approaching the part that I really hate the most about this map. It requires a it requires a lot of fingerprint control.
Mr. Beast, I think your voice change is kinda lacking now.
What voice changer?
Wait, I forgot. The real Mr. Beast. I forgot.
Real Mr. Beast.
I'm with Mr. Beast, guys. We're best friends. That's why I live in a mansion.
Yeah, we're good friends. Via Zoom, he introduced me to Grey Grenade. I think he was a pretty cool guy.
Yeah.
That's why me is always like, hey, my boy Gregory needs some help Carmen bathing. That's why I came in. Yeah. Thank you, Zoomy, for inviting me.
But yeah, anyways, DataUser missing though. He could have gained the lead there, but sadly.
But this is, but we're fast approaching the fingerprint
control. Here we are. Did Tails memorize this part?
Neither did I. I even play this map, like Mr. Beast
is a pro player. Can't believe it.
Oh, look at that foot.
Yo!
Oh my god, Peachii hits that!
Wait, Peachii actually hits that?
Oh my!
Peachii hits the 1-2
yeah,
stream!
Yeah, he did! Oh my god, and look at his mass finger control! Both these players are having an amazing time in finger control as well!
Mr. Beast, how could you curse them?
I'm sorry, I don't know what this curse thing is. The only thing I can... Okay, whoever SC's HD2 will receive $100,000! I repeat, $100,000. No cap.
I have seen. Damn, Mr. Beast actually just blocked me. Can you believe it?
No. I already gave you $10,000, bro.
Anyways, I don't know, man. Just give Peachii his third point. Alright. It's not DataUser's pick. Oh, Mr. B, stop moaning like that, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mr. B, you're kind of tweaking.
I'm sorry, guys. Where are you? What a great performance from these two players. I know this DataUser kind of had a hard time there, but. This was a Peachii pick, right?
Yeah, so it is DataUser's pick now as well.
So this is a DataUser's pick. Okay,
yeah, there's no way he uses the wheel again, right?
Anyway, so yeah, I've been typing.
Hey yo, Mr. Beast, what's happening? Why are you moaning like that?
Quiet. Wait, hold on. I'm sorry. I'm using a really weird mic. Okay, I kind of decreased the volume. Not even this. Sorry for the mic.
Oh my god. Okay. It's okay.
Okay.
Sorry, if you want to let one out, then do it in private, please. You're streaming.
sorry. But wait, give this a pick. Whose pick is it? Oh, it's HR3.
It's HR3 right. Pick. This DataUser's pick.
Okay.
I don't know about this pick. It's tech and hard rock. Okay. Tell me a worse pick than this. Or like a worse combo than that.
Well, the one thing that players are going to need to like look into when playing this map, honestly, I don't think accuracy needs to be looked into. It's really hard to add some ports, so hopefully these players can play more for combo if that were the case.
Top it with hard rock as well. It's like it's not an act map. It's basically like a combo game. Both players will be combo gaming, mm-hmm. I believe.
Yeah, so this requires a lot of combo mostly. So, and this is very tech. There's like some parts that I found pretty hard about this map. Most especially the burst streams and added the HR3 to it. It's just which were difficult. Also, the sliders we see even more difficult. You can see by, dude, can I also tell you that there's only like four FCs on HR on this map?
On the leaderboard?
Yeah, the leaderboard.
Damn, Mr. Beast, you really like did your research on Osu maps.
I really did.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you.
I'm surprised.
Right away, the
can I have an Osu mutual, please, Mr. Beast?
Sure.
Let's go!
But anyway, Peachii backdropping. As I said before, this map is really back-based. It's not really act-based, but Data User is pulling me wrong right now.
Data User is 95 act, too. Oh,
yeah,
no!
Both of these players have me similar. Oh, but Data User still has the gap.
How do you
No, but Data User, but the unit.
Damn.
No, but Data User with the
unfortunate
but
the
but he has the act advantage, so I think he still has a chance to at least keep his like score. But Peachii is slowly crawling
Peachii
towards the mid.
Yeah, but if Peachii keeps combo gaming like this, he'll eventually catch up, even with the act. And just as I was about to say
user
that,
really needs...
Peachii already catched up.
Yes.
Data User needs a Peachii
here comes
like,
the, here
around
comes,
right
here
now.
Comes the heart, here comes the heart.
Ooh, and... Oh, both of them missed though.
You cursed him.
Wait, Peachii missed again, Peachii so...
Missed
okay.
One.
Data User needs to hold, but this is arguably the hardest part of the map as well.
Both.
Oh wait,
okay,
no, Peachii
that's
didn't
the part
miss.
That
it was just a combo... Yeah, it was
but
just Pancho.
Here comes the hard part of the map. Here comes the hard part of the map.
Oh, Data User missed. That's not what he needed.
And Peachii taking the lead, but I don't think it's enough time. I don't think Data User
yeah.
has enough map to catch up.
Ooh, even with the combo reset
break,
on both players, I don't think it's enough. Yeah.
So this map.
Unfortunately, miss on Data User though on that one long slider. Could have
really,
continued this lead. Very unfortunate.
But Data User, very unfortunate for Data User. But Data User has an insane accuracy though at the start of the map.
Yeah.
Like 90,
also,
kept
just
a 95%.
I just
want to
say Peachii with zero misses.
Oh my god. The slider breaks on Peachii. But Data User really did well at this map. Like
yeah, it was
spot.
just an unfortunate like slider break on that one slider. Very unfortunate.
But it was also very impressive of Peachii to catch up at the end.
Yeah.
Same.
But it is match point now. In favor of Peachii as well.
Peachii.
With Peachii's pick too. Yeah, Data User is not in a good place right now. He needs to win Peachii's pick and his pick later on to be able to push this to tiebreaker. Which I am somewhat... I somewhat want to see a tiebreaker.
I'm
it is a DJ Sharpnel map. Pretty much a banger as well. Oh, let's go! Lil Nas!
DT won! Okay, this map really relies mostly on accuracy. In my opinion.
Yeah, how do you feel about this song, Mr. Beast? Do you have this on the playlist?
Of course, the man even shook hands with Lil Nas himself.
I'm very jealous of that.
But anyway, this map really requires mostly about accuracy because of how short the map is. Combo-wise, it's around 600.
Yeah,
so
I know.
I
mean, like, it is basically a TV size map, so any miss, even if it's a start of the map or at the end of the map, is very, very crucial. Since this is a very short map, leads can come and go very fast.
Yes, so accuracy is a really big component for this map. Most especially combo. One break, I think it's all over for the player.
Yeah, one break and it's
and this all
done, Zos.
And the jumps on this map are also insane. There's a lot of sharp jumps and a lot of snap game really required for this map.
Yeah, the patterns on this map is not good. It's not good. Hey, yo, Mr. Beast, we're playing a map, dude. Stop with the moaning. Yo.
Sorry, but...
Yo, you gotta chill.
But DataUser keeping a... But DataUser and Peachii keeping a 99% up. But DataUser has been keeping a 99% up from the beginning.
It's, both players still need to hold, though.
If DataUser can hold this, it might actually both
wait, wait.
These players got it. These players have insane snapping.
And I think... And they're both seeing the scores. Oh, no. What? It's no whoever can hold their nerves.
DataUser holding his nerves, wanting to take it to tiebreaker.
And that's it.
And just, that's it.
Double FC like on DT1.
Double FC.
Wow, double FC on DT1.
No, that's was an insane performance from DataUser, actually. He kept up 99 up from the beginning, actually. And with that, just only 3 100s.
Yeah, but
same play from DataUser.
Very good, very good, very good play from both players now, actually.
So,
but it felt like DataUser just became the bigger man on this map, on this map pick, and it is now DataUser's pick as well. So this could make or break it.
Well,
and it's going to be HR1. Oh.
Well, DataUser takes this. Well, it's
a gamble pick, I would say.
But the real question is, will DataUser take this to a tiebreaker?
Yeah.
Another tiebreaker. It's like, warning, but there's another tiebreaker.
This is another gamble pick from DataUser again, dude. Both players are very good at hard drop, but this is a very jumpy map. Mostly focused on aim, and like with the bursts as well, you really need to act the burst, or else your act will drop significantly if you get like all 100s of those.
But the hardest part is probably the chorus voice. Those jumps are action like insanely. You need insane English and
between those jumps on top of that. Not a fun experience to be in.
I thought fun. I also found out that DataUser uses like Wheel of Fortune. Price pits. I checked the OCPH chat. This dude literally just rolls a wheel for his picks.
Yeah.
I don't know if this is rolled or this is intentionally picked, but I think DataUser really wants to take this a tiebreaker.
Yeah, I mean, who doesn't want to put this into tiebreaker when you're basically in the short end of a 3-4?
But so far, Peachii, with the lower app, which was DataUser, has you the lead.
Yeah, but we're hitting the first chorus now.
Here's the part. I just like that. Both players hit it.
Damn, okay. Ooh, and they're now seeing both of their scores. Very, very similar scores on ACK as well. But yeah, I feel like both players are now nervous now.
I can clearly see that. What do you think about DataUser, like, as a player?
Very good mechanics player, I would say. I don't know about anything else though, but I think he's fairly good on like the other types of maps as well. But yeah, second course now.
And
both players hit it still. I guess this is going to be on the last part then.
Most players are throwing in their marbles. Literally, both of these players are close in accuracy.
And here we go.
So, one break.
Oh, they're gonna see the scores. Oh, both players are nervous. I can feel it.
Will we take this to tiebreaker, or are we taking this to a win?
Let's see. Hold your breaths. Oh, Peachii with the first miss.
If DataUser can hold his combo and his FC, he will maybe take this to tiebreaker.
That is it. That basically
is it?
Decides the match. Peachii missed. The gap is already it's already 200k. It's tiebreaker. Tiebreaker time right now.
Call it.
Oh,
admin,
no.
Admin, tag everybody in the Discord. It's tiebreaker. It's tiebreaker
of the match. Of the yeah. Round. Oh. Round of 16. Oh, Mr. Beast. Stop moaning like that.
Who will
please.
Win? The first player to SC will get whole SC this tiebreaker will get $5,000.
Yo. Yeah. Put me in. Right. Okay.
This is the second TV like today.
Oh,
you know what I have to say about? You know what I have to say about the tiebreaker?
Honestly, banger right now, Zidorn map as well, dude.
Zidorn is a key of Kuri Susil. But what I want to say about this map is there's a lot of bursts. So much bursts that
yeah,
I think
it's mostly like a stamina map, I believe. Yeah, it's mostly a stamina map, and with like stupid sliders on like the ending of like the hard parts as well.
Mm-hmm.
This map is not
and
hard.
I think this map.
This I know this map. Error on my mind, but this map is actually pretty hard.
It's hard in terms of finger control and stamina. If you can keep your stamina at the streams, you're honestly set for this map for an F suite.
Hey, look, guys, it's Zidorn on the background. Say hi.
Hi, Zidorn. Yes. I actually, when I saw the background of the map, I already knew why Zbud put this.
Oh. Yo, Mr. B, we just started the tiebreaker. Stop holding like that.
I'm sorry. I'm not doing that. I'm not moaning. I'm actually breathing in and out because this is intense.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. Why bad.
Sorry.
Okay. Misinterpretation.
I'm sorry. Exactly. This is super intense right now.
Oh no, Peachii with the early miss though. Wait. I don't think that will matter too much though. This is a 5-minute map.
Yes. Hey, this is a 3,000 combo map. There is a lot of opportunities for both of these, but for Peachii to catch up at least.
Wait, and just as like, you say that, data like user that. Misses on a buzz slider.
Of course, okay. The buzz slider is fine.
It looks
buzz
like both players are going to be sight reading this map.
And if you don't stream, this is the part that can break your stamina on this map. Just the streams itself is honestly you'll have to break your stamina and your will to continue playing this map. 5 minutes of this lap is just gonna break your fingers at this point. So hopefully these players can keep their stamina while they continue on this map.
Yeah, and those like buzz slider jumps as well. The buzz slider jumps as well. You can shit miss those pretty easily.
Exactly. But so far, both of these players, despite the combo disparity, this is kind of close.
It but is still very close, Peachii though.
As of right now.
Yeah, Peachii does have that slight advantage, part, though. And here we go, the banger part. Yo, Mr. D.
So nobody FC, right?
I can't enjoy this banger part when you're moaning like you're breathing
sorry,
right now. I'm sorry.
I'm breathing intense because this map is so this tiebreaker is intense. Yeah, both of these players
wait,
are
both
close
players
in
are
combo.
Holding this key eye section very well.
Yeah. Look at this. Okay, here comes the stream. Oh my god.
Both players hit the doubles as well.
Well, these players hit it, but do they have enough stamina to continue? Because that
most
is
likely,
a,
yeah.
But
when you're nervous and you have adrenaline rush, you just disregard every pain in your body.
I like that. That's actually dude. You know, that's the same thing that happens to people to the contestants from the 100 kids versus 100 adults. They just.
Oh no, and save, data user missing right at the end of the key eye section though. And that does not look good for him. Peachii will just go ahead with this combo. Okay. With a 99.47 ACK as well.
There's still players. Mech and Mippin, one another. We're Mech and Mippin, one another. No, yeah, I think it's in favor of Peachii.
Oh, no, and DataUser. I think DataUser is actually losing a little bit of stamina. No. Yeah, he's not hitting these doubles anymore. I guess he's struggling on the stamina side.
But DataUser
has to be a heartbreaking look for DataUser as well.
I won.
Peachii's stomach has been like hurting for this entire match. But yeah.
Oh my god.
Are we going to be seeing a reverse choke for Peachii?
We might. Also, since Peachii's stomach has been upsetting, I'm gonna set up a gold point at door. I'm potting Chandler right here. I'm planning to send Peachii a gold pilot.
Ooh, DataUser. I don't think there's a chance anymore. Sadly enough. Valiant effort from DataUser though, but this tiebreaker goes to Peachii. Yeah. This tiebreaker goes to Peachii.
Yeah, but did you see Peachii's insane performance? I'm just now holy.
Yeah, it's a reverse choke. It's a reverse choke, dude. He could have FC'd as well.
Great play from Peachii, but also a valiant effort from DataUser.
Yeah, and we get the free combo part now. He's basically... Peachii's basically done it. It's basically an FC. Man, slider broke, I believe, at the start.
But let's just consider it as an FC. Let's consider it. And just like that, GG's.
GG's, well played.
This goes in favor of Peachii's. You'll in favor of Peachii. But I think DataUser did well start.
Yeah, DataUser just like that, still very good effort till the end, though. But yeah, Peachii will be moving on to the winner's bracket for quarterfinals. And don't be sad for DataUser just yet, because he will be going to the loser's brackets, I believe. Yeah, we'll still be going on the loser's brackets. Peachii will be going up against either Miggy or 2-8. That's a pretty interesting matchup as well. And of course, DataUser is up against Scurry now. Okay. Right, I think both players are pretty like similar in skill sets. I would say Scurry is a bit more like good on hidden picks. So yeah, that is going to be it. Thank you, Mr. Beast, for joining us on this matchup. For tomorrow's will be Distant Waves versus Ryui. So be sure to check that out as well. And Mr. Beast, any final closing statements?
I want to thank Miyazumi for having me in Osu Beach Nationals. I heard he's having fun in a concert right now. That's why he invited me. But Unpia is enjoying himself. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching today's Osu Beach Nationals. We hope to see you guys tomorrow for the upcoming live games. So yeah. Can't wait to see you guys.
Yeah, and again, for the last stream of the 21st of January, Happy Chinese New Year, everybody. Hope you all have a good night.
Happy Chinese New Year, everybody. Have a good night, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
See ya, guys.
Yeah.